establish forward deployment of personnel to increase the area of influence. Number 7, information operations. Maximum quad media information, dissemination of security measures, anti-criminality tips, and public safety services and hotlines. And intensification of public awareness campaign on terrorism, criminality, and public safety. Number 8, conduct of CIMEX, CEREX, and CONEX. CIMEX or simulation exercises promote preparedness by testing policies and plans, SOPs, and personnel training. Crisis Emergency Response Exercise, or CEREX, for man-made, human-induced, global chief executives, police and natural disasters, with the Office of Civil Defense. And communication exercise, or COMEX, regular radio checks with deployed personnel. Number 9, red teaming. The PNP will organize red teams to challenge the security preparations of our people in the ground. This includes role-playing as the adversary, conducting a vulnerability assessment, or using analytical techniques to improve intelligence estimates. And number 10, our offensive stance. Conduct proactive stance focusing on insurgency and terrorism. Establish forward deployment maneuver forces. Conduct major and minor internal security operations. Conduct daily preventive patrols using the concept of quad policy and implement enemy mapping system. Executive Order Number 28. Implementing rules and regulations, the PNP in coordination with DOH, ALG, DNR, and BFP. After the corporate public consultation, shall promulgate rules and regulations for the implementation of this order, which shall include guidelines on allowable areas for community fireworks displays may be conducted. Such rules and regulations shall form an integral part of the IRR of Public Act 7183. That ends my presentation.
Exactly,
are your tips to the public in preparation for the Christmas? I assume yung PCR may shutdown.
How about the stray bullet cases, incidents? Meron po bang nailalak?
Yes, yung mga dating, sa ngayon, wala pa ngayon, pero yung last year, meron mga insidente na pala noon, and we are still waiting actually kung ano yung mga respond ng mga regions kasi pinatanungin ni PCDS yung update ng mga kaso na nangyari. And unfortunately, I was informed a while ago na there were only 2 regions who send their feedback, so winatag po namin yung ibang
feedback. Ano po yung dalawang regions
nyo? Row 2 and Row 1. 2? 2 and 1.
Eradicate the number of indiscriminate firing. Meron na po ba mga plans? Kasi in the past, they normally cover the muzzle of the guns. Pero I understand, if I remember correctly, during the time of Chief PNP Bato, hindi na niya ito pinagagawa because he said that he trusts his men. Right now po ba, kasi syempre malapit na ulit magpasko, magbagong taon, and there are the cases of indiscriminate firing. How do you plan or what are the recommendations that you're going to give to Chief PNP in order to totally decrease or totally eradicate the number of indiscriminate firing?
Actually, we have already sent a memorandum to the lower units. Directing them, especially yung mga lugar na pinangyarihan na dati, ano, na magbantay sila properly doon para hindi na maulit at saka dapat maximum deployment lahat ng mga tao sa istasyon. Para po mabantayan talaga kasi kung well, of course no, pag hindi sila nag-deploy mas malamang na may mangyayari ng mga instrument firing. kulit. And of course, we also need the help of the officials of barangay. Dahil sila naman yung talagang naging pagtulungan sa atin dyan. Mm-hmm. Kilala nila kung sino yung mga taga dyan sa kanila. Kilala nila kung sino yung mga loko-loko dyan. Na most probable na gumawa ng mga ganito. So, dapat maganda yung coordination natin sa barangay.
Clarify lang sana kung kung po doon sa deployment ng mga police. Tama ba, sir, na yung understanding ko na walang bakasyon?
Christmas and New Year?
Meron naman. As of now, may binanggit sila. Kaya ngayon sinabi ko kanina sa briefing na during 5 p.m. to 5 a.m. ng December 24 and December 31 to 5 a.m. of January 1, is kung nakabakasyon sila. During that time, yung time frame na yun, dapat mag-report sila sa nearest police station for their possible deployment. Sa operational control na sila ng nearest police station o saan sila.
Kung halimbawa, sir, police ako, nakabakasyon na kagad tayo, bawa dito, sir, sa Quezon City, I should report to the nearest station just para malaman lang nila that I'm there.
Mag-account ka, okay. And then you wait for your deployment in case na kailangan kanila.
Kung kailangan.
That's extended duty, ano?
Hindi na kami extended
ang
5 p.m. of December 24 to 5 a.m. of December 25 and 5 p.m. of January 31 December 31 to January 1 of
2020. Oo. Mag-report lang sila para malaman ko sa sila assignment.
Okay.
Tapos yung sa one strike policy, within 24 hours dapat merong development. Not necessarily may in-arrest.
Ang instruction is within 24 hours dapat masolve yung aso.
Meaning,
did
you arrest the suspect?
Yes, yun ang mangyari. Kasi arrest, solve it. Kung sinabi sana na cleared lang, walang arrest ko.
Sir? Kasi in the past, parang wala na kung talaga nakikita kung sino yung mga nagpaputo kahit na umabot na ng taon. So, ibig sabihin, are we expecting a lot to be relieved this, ano, pang-collateral na discriminate firing and you
will
be able to really arrest the
suspect? If we will follow the directive, most probably, it will be possible.
Sir, let's carry it away. Pwede na natin i-state lang, sir, ng buong. Ibig sabihin, sir, kapag hindi niya resolve ng police na nangyari ko, it's going to fire him. At may pinamahala din yung matatanggal siya sa preso. Or, i-review sila sa preso.
I-review.
Within 24 hours.
Within 24 hours.
Sir, ito yung immediate na police station. Bawa, let's say, bawa, station dito sa Okay. Kung kaninong inyong area, sir, kung sino ang station commander, siya lang ang i-review. O kasama, sir, yung mas mataas. Hanggang sa level, sir.
Ako, hindi clear yung directive ko. Yun, no? So, mayroon mga show.
Last year, sir, sino yung bilhin ng marami? May naitala.
I'm sorry. Iba pala yung sinabi ng 103 injuries due to fire crash. ngayon, hindi ko pinagmataas.
So, sir, sa indiscriminate firing or stray bullets?
Stray bullets is... puro ang country, no? 22. 22 incidents.
Ano to, stray? O in stray bullets?
Stray bullets. December 16 to January 4, 2017.
Okay.
22
cases, sir.
Saan yung
pinakamagal?
I'm sorry, pero hindi naka...
Yung 22
incidents, sir. Whether
injured
or patay?
Isa.
Isa
na patay.
Isa.
Okay.
Just hold by one.
Basing on the directive, yun lang po ang pwede mo sa na yes. Pero siyempre, depende pa rin sa task.
Last year may narrative.